And then will you lay it back down with the hook so I can get some pictures of the bed?